All right, welcome back to K-Polic Fitness, where we have real workouts with real results. Today was chest day. We were on week 2, day 9. So we did incline bench press at 165, bench press at 135, reverse grip bench press at 115, dumbbell press at 30, dumbbell fly at 125, and floor press at 115. I've improved my weight. Everything's feeling good. I am taking that Alpha Lion pre-workout, which I can sort of feel the results. It lasts for maybe about 30, 45 minutes or so after you've taken it. So we'll see. I still got 27 days left. So we'll go from there. But as always, guys, be happy, be healthy, be you, stay safe, keep doing whatever you need to do to stay happy at the end of the day. Deuces. All right, 3 sets of 12. 12, 10, 12 with a pause set. And we're gonna be at 165. So let's get started. I probably have to move my safety racks down. So I'm going to move them down one and then a 90 second break and then set 2. All right, set 2 for 10. All right, 90 second break and then set 3. All right, next is the set of 12 with the pause. All right, pause. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. A lot better than last week when I didn't do any. So 90 second break, and then we'll move on to the next exercise. All right, up next is bench press, 3 sets, 12, 10, 15 at 135. Thank you. All right, 90 second break, and then set two. All right, set number two for 10. All right, 90 second break, and then set three. All right, set number three for 15. Eight. 12. Oh. Took some breaks in there, but I got 15. So yeah, it is what it is. So 90 second break and then next workout. All right, up next is reverse grip bench press, 12, 10, 15 at 115. Ten. It's kind of all over the place, but I'll try to get more control on the next set. 90 second break, and then on to the next. Next set is 10. I moved the bench up a little bit, and hopefully that'll help with that weird floppy bullshit I was doing. All right, 90 second break, and then round three. Last set, it's supposed to be for 15. With the way that the first two sets went, I'm not so confident in that, but we're gonna do what we can do. Hey. 10. 10 is what I did. God damn. All right. What? So 15 is a goal. 10 is what I did. It is what it is. 90 second break and we'll get on to the next exercise. All right, up next is the dumbbell press. 3 sets of 12 across the board at 30 pounds. All right, 90 second break, and then round 2. All right, set 2 for 12. All right, 90 second break, and then set 3. Let's go ahead and get started with our last set. All right, 90 second break, and then we'll get on to the next workout. All right, up next is a dumbbell fly, 3 sets of 12 at 12 and a half pounds. All right, 90 second break and then round 2. All right, set 2. What? I love you, son. All right, 90 second break, and then set 3. All right, set number 3. All right, 90 second break, and then we'll get on to the next workout. All right, up next is going to be floor press, 3 sets of 12 at 115. Watch out, buddy. Watch out. Watch out. Come on. Come on. All right, 90 second break and then set two. Set two. All right, 90 second break, and then set three.
I'll give you more. Yes.
Right, set three.
Set three.
Hi. Hey. Oh, don't do that. Oh, thank you. Hi, Spotter. Hi. You gonna spot me? Yeah? Okay, ready? Oh, thank you. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I need more than that. Watch out. I need to do more. All right. Couldn't do 12, but I got 6. So I'll take what I can take with the kids. All right, guys. Thank you for joining me on today's workout. Until tomorrow.